It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the DeHoop family. Wilma, Sandy, Agnes, Judy, and Laura, ready for action. And the Mascaro family. Barbara, Susie, Gilbert, Becky, and Tammy, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Got $10,000 to give away, and the DeHoops would like it, and I'd like them to have it. How are ya?
Thanks.
Is that a Dutch name?
Yes.
DeHoop is a Dutch name. Let me meet everybody.
Yes, we are. Okay. This is my daughter, Sandy.
Hello, darling. Sandy.
And my sister, Agnes.
Agnes.
Hi, Richard.
And my niece, Judy.
Hello, hi, Richard. Judy.
And my neat sister-in-law, Laura.
Hi,
nice
Richard.
To have you here, my darling. You all look so pretty.
Thank you.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
I see a hat there. It's probably the Milwaukee Brewers.
You.
I'm going to find out all about it. Milo, how you doing?
Just fine, Richard.
Good to see you.
I have this hat for you. It's an all-American nut. Cap from one nut to another.
Oh.
I work for the All-American Nut Company in Cerritos, and I thought you'd like a hat from
you
company.
Work for them?
Yes.
All-American, I thought it was John Hinckley for a second, but I guess this is a... It's kind of neat, though. I kind of like it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But
what's your favorite nut?
Pecans.
My favorites. Macadamia.
Macadamia's one of them, too.
You do those?
Yes, we do.
I'll go in there and pretend I'm an inspector. We'll go in with the suitcases.
Be a good here. Opportunity.
Yeah, I'm sure they'd let me in. Mascaro, Salt Lake City. Make them feel at home. Mascaro doesn't sound like a Salt Lake City name. Who have you got here, darling?
Well, I got my family. This is my sister, Susan.
Hello, Susan.
My dad, Gilbert.
Hey, hello. Gilbert.
My little sister, Tammy.
Oh, wait a second.
Oh, whoops. My big sister, Becky.
Becky.
And now my little sister,
sister
Tammy.
Sister Tammy, you got
hi,
it
Richard.
Right. All right, welcome to all of you. You're trying to do it without looking. You planning the sleepover, Susie?
Yeah. Yeah.
So you have an eiderdown with you. I better check this out.
I wish you would.
I will indeed.
Listen, thank you.
You did okay. Not
thank
a bad
you.
Introduction. How are you?
That's fine.
You live in Salt Lake City or just outside?
I don't. I live in Southern Utah.
What is this?
This is just a little, actually, it's a big little quilt. We wanted to bring you some of our snow. Greatest snow on earth, you know.
I know.
But we couldn't, so we made you a Family Feud quilt.
You made this one?
Yes, we did.
Come out and show us that. Come on. Boy, there's a lot of work in that.
It's big.
Oh, my darling, how neat. Sue, look at that. Oh, that is sensational. Is that great? That is gorgeous. I love that. Let's fold it up together now. These are the old days when we didn't have... I always did this with my mom. Always had it up like this. She thought she'd given birth to a pretzel for 3 days. This way? What are you talking about? I can't fold... hold it, sir. Darling, that is gorgeous and a lot of work in there. Now, this side? Is that right? Well, I was going to help you, and then we come forward and meet. My mom used to give me a gift. Thank you. That is marvelous, isn't it? Gino, take it for me. Please. Thank you, darling.
That's gorgeous, man. That's really gorgeous.
Do not put that over one of your horses.
Oh, right.
Oh, he's looking for a couple of blankets, that's why. Come, we'll play the feud. Let's go. People surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something you do that uses a lot of water. Bob.
Take a bath.
To take a bath. Very good, number 1. Will you play or pass?
We'll play.
Gonna play.
Okay.
Well, What a way to start. Number one answer. How long did that take you to make that quilt?
Well, I did the top, and it took me a couple days.
It's lovely. It really is lovely. And I promise you, I'm going to use it. What do you do that uses a lot of water?
The washing.
Yeah.
The washing. Yeah. Very good. Well done. How are you, Dad?
Very, very fine.
Good
thank
to
you.
See you, Gilbert. What are we going to say for an answer here, sir?
Is taking a shower the same as
well,
taking
yeah,
a bath?
Well, yeah, I think that'd be, because okay. I noticed the word shower before me.
Water the lawns.
But very good, Gilbert. Water the lawn. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Oh,
fine.
Nice to have you here, Becky.
Thank you.
We're looking for something you do that uses a lot of water.
Dishwashing machine.
Another good one. Did any of our 100 people say a dishwashing machine? And Tammy, you're so delightful, they introduced you twice.
I thought that was kind of nice.
Yeah, very, very different. Well?
Well, my husband cooks a lot of spaghetti, so we use lots of water for that.
For cooking?
For cooking.
All right, my love. Because there you got it all. If not, first strike. To cook? No, not there. Barbara, number two answer. Something you do, you use a lot of water.
How about swimming?
Yeah. You must have a lot of water.
That's a good answer.
Fill a pool. All right. To swim? No. Okay. Pretty Susie.
Can't think of anything.
Well, take your time. She's tired. She's been up 2 days. Been doing my quilt. She's a little fatigued. Just try and think of something that you do. Nothing?
Nothing comes.
And poo? Thank you. Chance for you to get $72. Right. If you dollars, give me the right answer.
Come on.
Be careful now. Here we go.
Waterbed.
I need an answer.
Okay. I think we're going to go with filling a waterbed.
Yeah. All right, my love. If that's there, you get the money. And if not, Barbara and the family gets it. A waterbed to fill it. You know what I think it is?
What?
To wash your car.
Oh.
Or maybe your dog, you know, because, well, you use a hose, yeah. Right? Yeah. Either your pet or a car, although my car is my pet. Number two. $72, nothing, let's go. How are you, Sandy?
Fine.
Okay?
Great.
100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something you can do today that no one could do 100 years ago. Susie.
Flying a plane.
Fly in a plane. 2 answers will beat it.
Go to the movies?
Go to the movies? No, you have control.
We'll play.
Okay, I'm gonna play. Didn't hurt your hand, honey, did you? I think you did, didn't you?
No, I did not.
You really whacked that buzzer. Let me see your hand.
Turn it over.
Yeah, you don't really have to hit it that hard. The whole thing shook like boom. She looks so petite. What can you do today, Gilbert? No one could do 100 years ago.
Drive in a car.
Okay, Gilbert.
Good answer.
Drive a car. Becky?
Use a washing machine.
Okay.
Good answer.
Use a washing machine? No. Not there.
Snow ski? I didn't have snow then.
I think they had snow. I don't know if they had ski.
I don't think they had ski.
Snow ski? No. Definitely a Utah answer, though. And you can do today that no one could do 100 years ago.
Dishwasher.
Dishwasher. A dishwasher. No. $48. DeHoop.
All right.
Take the ball and you put it in.
Okay.
Okay, well, okay, we're going to say, watch TV.
What's your answer, my love?
Okay, we're going to say, watch TV.
Watch TV. Five.
You know.
Six.
You let them
cry. We're in the game.
I'm afraid they failed history. We'll be back right after.
Mystic Music presents Red Hot. 35 scorching red hot hits. Fiery red hot rock songs will set your speakers ablaze. Red Hot Dance Songs will set the floor on fire. Red Hot Love Songs will ignite your passion. Is too hot to be sold in stores. So call now to get your own sizzling collection. Two cassettes for only $19.95. Two CDs, only $26.95. Here's how to order.
To order Red Hot, call 1-800-505-9911. Or send $19.95 for two cassettes or $26.95 for two CDs. Plus $4.95 shipping to Red Hot. P.O. Box 1144-GAME, Monument, Colorado. Or call 1-800-505-9911. That's 1-800-505-9911.
I wish I was home, home where bound. Home, where my thoughts escape, and home, where my music's playing.
New MSN Explorer. Everything you need to feel at home on the web, all in one place.
Home. Gene Rayburn's greatest openings, The Park Bench. And that's only the beginning. Match game tonight, 9 Eastern, 6 Pacific.
72 plays, 48. Let's go. Wilmer and Agnes. Push each other up. Sure. There we go. Which hand would you like, Agnes?
This one. All
right. 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name the first expensive thing you ever bought.
Car.
Play a pass.
We'd like to play.
Well done. They're going to play now. She didn't want to leave me. That's twice you said car, and twice it was number one answer. I'm very proud of you, Gilbert. Yeah. First expensive thing you ever bought?
A house.
A house?
All right.
House! The way to do it. Okay, pretty Tammy.
I'd say a boat.
A boat? Do you have one?
No, but I'd like to.
Boat! No, not there. Okay, Barbara.
How about a wedding ring?
Yeah. When you don't have a lot of money, that's quite expensive.
Yeah.
We'll take a look. A wedding ring! Well done. It's nice when the sweet answers are up there. Pretty Susan.
How about furs?
Furs, okay. If a fur's up there, all right. If not, second strike. Fur! No. But Gilbert?
Well, let's see then.
First expensive thing you ever bought.
A suit of clothes was okay, one of the first things I ever bought.
That's there, all right. If not, third strike, some clothes. No, $77 up there, lady.
Furniture.
I need an answer.
Okay, we're going to go with furniture, Richard.
Furniture is there, my darling. You get the money, and if not, Barbara does. Furniture. You got it, Barbara. Three.
Stereo.
Five.
TV.
149 plays 48. Let's go. Come on. First of all, say hello to Becky.
Hello.
Now I'm going to have to mark you down as tardy. Let me get you're very
I'm so
tardy.
Sorry.
It's all right. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something spotted.
A leopard.
A leopard. What's spotted, my darling Tammy?
I'd say clothes.
Okay. Yeah. Clothes! Barbara. Something spotted. You got 3 seconds. Even Gilbert went, ah. First strike.
Well. How about a dog? Spotted dog?
Yeah. Fireman's best friend, the spotted dog? That's the Dalmatians that ride with firemen.
Well, I was really thinking of a horse, Richard.
Why not?
Because they have a horse.
Do you? Yeah, all right. What is that? Is that a Palomino? Is that what it's called?
Appaloosa.
If the dreaded Appaloosa is there, you'll play with the big money, champ. If not, second strike. A horse! No. Oh. Oh, I thought that was it. Well.
How about a giraffe?
Oh, yeah.
Darling, if it's there, you got it. If not, get ready to steal, dudes. Giraffe! No, 184. One answer remaining, and it has to be a correct answer. Otherwise, they're
okay.
The champ.
No, it's
something
there.
Spotted. The buzzer went. Buzzer went. I need measles, an answer.
Somebody with measles.
Okay.
A child with measles.
A person with measles keeps you in the game. If not, you play for $10,000. A person? $232, $149. Let's go. Dollar values are tripled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here is the question. Name something you could always use more of.
Clothes.
Clothes! They can't hit and then wait.
Money.
Money! I'll read it once. I will not repeat it. I get to you. You have 3 seconds to answer it. Name something you could always use more of. 3 seconds.
Food?
Food? No. Sandy.
Time.
Ah, time.
All right.
3 seconds.
Vacations.
Vacations for the title? Student.
Sleep.
Ah.
Yeah.
Sleep, perchance to dream. Sleep. Third strike. If you'd like the money, play for $10,000. Give me the correct answer, please. Well?
Sleep.
Give me an answer.
More.
Quick, they're going to buzz you again now, and that'll mean it's all over.
More love.
Something could always use more of. Love. If it's there, you play for $10,000. If not, you do. Love. A I've always got to say goodbye to one family and let the other ones play, but I thank you for being here. We're good. All right? Melbert, you're okay. I love you, Becky.
Thank you.
Love you. Hold play. Come on, let's go. Who's first?
I'm first.
Okay. Wilma, Sandy playing for the money right after we watch this. Well done.
My kids call it the red mask.
This red thing on my face.
My grandkids kept staring at me.
It's red.
It just wouldn't go away.
All over my face.
Yuck.
I could feel it.
I didn't know what it was.
I thought it was sunburn at first. I mean, redhead. Sunburn. Thought I had a skin allergy.
Getting acne in my 50s? It's weird.
I felt a little paranoid.
So I'd be sitting across from the client. He's not listening to me. He's looking right here.
I felt ashamed. Millions of people have it, but don't know what it is. It's called rosacea, and it can get worse if it's not treated. So if there's redness on your face that doesn't go away, see a dermatologist. And call this toll-free number for free, helpful information. Plus a list of dermatologists in your area who can treat rosacea. Treatment was simple.
I'm definitely looking better.
No more red mask. See a dermatologist and call today. Isn't it time you got your face back?
This is what I'm supposed to look like.
Looking pretty good these days.
You look hot.
Well, what do you think?
You're hot.
Excuse me?
How about a V8 splash to cool you down?
No, thanks.
I know what you're thinking. Oh, V8, it must be rich and tomatoey. But in fact, V8 splash is refreshing and fruity.
Mmm. It is fruity.
See what happens when you make judgments based on outward appearance? Now, how about your phone number?
No.
I thought we learned a lesson here.
Fruity V8 Splash, a very different V8, now in new diet.
C'est joli. C'est mon endroit préféré de Paris. On a été ici toute la journée.
Wherever there is beautiful hair, without the slightest hint of a flake, there is Head and Shoulders. So with just the mere twist of a few strands,
c'est tellement romantique. Écoute.
He'll realize letting go may be the hardest thing he ever does.
Oh, j'adore tes cheveux.
I don't understand a word you just said, but keep on talking.
Head and Shoulders. Dandruff should never get in the way of being close.
Match game fashion tip number 27. A colorful scarf adds to any ensemble. Match game, tastefully fun, weeknights at 9 p.m. and 1 a.m. Eastern.
We wish you luck. Want you to win the money. Please give us 15 seconds, please. Name the day of the week when trash is collected.
Saturday.
How much you pay to get your car washed?
$2.
Another word that means terrific.
Great.
A female relative.
Aunt.
A sport with a specific season.
Football.
Good girl.
Yes.
Day of the week when trash is collected. You said Saturday. Survey said two.
Oh, terrific.
How much you pay to get your car washed? You said $2. Survey 19. Another word means terrific. Great. Survey zip. Female relative. Go on. Survey. 82. Sport with a specific season. Football. And the survey said.
Okay.
Wilma. Come on, Wilma. 59 points is all you need. Sandy got 141. You need 59. You got $10,000. Please remind everyone the answer Sandy gave us. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name the day of the week when trash is collected.
Wednesday.
How much you pay to get your car washed?
$3.
Another word that means terrific.
Fantastic.
A female relative.
Mother.
A sport with a specific season.
Football.
Try again.
Basketball.
Okay. Day of the week when the trash is collected. Monday was the number one. You said Wednesday. Survey said? 19. How much you pay to get your car washed? $2. Number one answer. You said $3. Survey said? 16. In other words, it means terrific. Great was number one. You said fantastic. You need 24 fantastic points for $10,000. Survey? Thank you.
imagine a bra that fits so well, it's like a part of you. New from 18 Hour. A bra that follows every curve, stretch, and sway of that gorgeous body of yours. 18 Hour Custom Comfort. The stretchable cups adjust as you need it, with extra support and flexible side panels. Custom Comfort. The adjustable 18 Hour bra from Playtex. Discover the art of feeling good.
He's coming. If there's something you want, better start running. Get on a train, hop on a bus. It's holiday jubilation at Toys R Us. For Universal and Imagine Pictures release of
A Grinch.
It's a game. It's a cinch. Three lucky Whos will win Dodge Caravans. Imagine the shouts. Imagine the hollers. When another Who wins $1 million. Grab the game piece from your paper. Thursday or Sunday, go to Toys R Us. Oh, what a fun day. But hurry now. Scurry now. It could all be gone by Monday.
Did you know your Aleve works on headaches, too? When my wife got bad headaches, the pain relievers she tried, they'd work for a while, then quit. So she'd have to take more. I had some Aleve for my arthritis pain, so she tried it. Now she's got her life back, and I've got her back.
Just two Aleve can stop pain all day. It would take 8 Tylenol to do that.
Thanks, Aleve, for making such a difference.
And now, cold sufferers can get the all-day strength of Aleve and new Aleve cold and sinus.
Honey, the one thing I need you to do today is open an Ameritrade account, okay?
Yeah, good.
68293. Ooh, we've got a player down on the field. Number 81, Paul.
Look at thing of Levadosco.
Firmer thighs, abs, and glutes.
Then during the Woodrow Wilson administration.
Open a cash account with $500 and receive 2 free round-trip airline tickets when you purchase a 7-night hotel stay. Plus, 10 internet equity trades commission-free in the first month. Restrictions apply. Call 1-800-AMERITRADE. Ameritrade. It's how you get somewhere on Wall Street.
Female relative was, of course, mom, and a sport with a specific season was football. What's your name?
Randy.
What's your name?
Kevin.
Very good, Kevin. You're staying at attention thinking I was talking to this boy. What's your name?
Randy.
Randy. He's the Alhambra president of the Connie Stevens fan club. $10,517. See you here on the field. Bye-bye.
Air transportation for some contestant and production personnel furnished by Eastern, the airline which flies you to the beautiful beaches of the Caribbean and the Bahamas. For fun in the sun, fly with Eastern. We earn our wings every day. Some departing contestants received the Olympus XA, the camera fan's camera, automatic ease with full control over aperture and shutter speed, fast accurate range finder for focusing, and slide over dust barrier from Olympus. A hurricane lamp and Glade aerosol, the air freshener that instantly makes your home fresh. One spray, and you'll know the difference Glade made. And from ZipStrip, the great refinishing team, ZipStrip paint, varnish, and stain remover and zip guard. Clear urethane wood finish for that professional look. A 22-piece Master Mechanic multi-drive socket set from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. A stainless steel tray and Trident sugarless gum. Fresh, enjoy the fresh, clean taste of new Trident gum. With new, improved flavors. Trident gum. Because an answer to the fifth question was inadvertently revealed, the question was discarded and the program edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production.